What's going on, folks? TJ Lauerman, a.k.a. That Sports Gamer here. We're going to be doing a fantasy draft here in MLB The Show tonight. I want to start playing some more franchise mode. I always have fun doing the fantasy drafts, so we're going to do that tonight and see what we can do. Hopefully it'll be a good team. We're going to be using some rosters, the OSFM end of season V1. If you sort by downloads, I think it's like the sixth one down from Riding Down Kinsley. So I assume this is the best one. This is from, I believe it's September 28th. I don't know which team to be. Kind of want to be the Braves because I kind of always want to be the Braves. Cubs are always got some nice jerseys. Who else has nice jerseys? Those Diamondback jerseys are pretty crazy this year. I'm not going to play all the games. I'll play probably a handful or two during the season. More trying to build a team for the future and just kind of seeing what we can do, how some guys progress, and see what's up. What team should we be, though? Astros have the dope thing, the dope jerseys, but... Nats would be kind of cool. I do like their stadium. Reds, maybe the Pirates. Pirates, we can watch rock those Pop Stargell ones. Probably should have thought of this earlier. Do we rock the Orioles? Then we'll have a DH, so that's something we won't have to worry about. Matt29005 in the chat says be the Dodgers. You know what? I can be the Dodgers. GM contracts on, fantasy draft on, allow legend free agents. Leave that off. Okay, CP roster control. Off, right? Force trades off, designated hitter auto. Okay, so we don't have to worry about the DH here. So that is fine. Where are we drafting? 19th? That's rough. That's rough. What do we got here? Chris Bryant, though. We can get Chris Bryant. We can get Mookie Betts. Kutch. Tulo. I feel like Chris Bryant's the play. Also, Rizzo's there. Rizzo's 26. Bryant's 24. I think the play here is Chris Bryant. Gotta go, Chris. He was somebody I was thinking was probably going to have to be an early draft pick if we'd get him. Joey Bats, Kimbrel, Starling Marte's a favorite. None of those guys. I mean, Daniel Murphy's good, but too old. Roofned Odor is not a bad play. I do love Corey Seager. If I get Corey Seager right now, or Lindor. Seager's got so much more power, but Lindor's got the speed, he's got the arm, the fielding. They're both young, they're both A-pots. That's tough, we might have to go with one of them. Christian Yelich has got crazy contact. Kiermaier's all right. Whoa, Nelly Cruz. I mean, there's not a starting pitcher we really want to go with. I mean, Garrett Cole would be a good choice. You know what? We're going to risk it. We're gonna lock down. Ooh, Edwin Encarnacion. Getting up there, though. The way I see it is if we get Lindor or Seager, we're set with the left side of our infield. We're set with a lefty and a righty that can bat. And if we go Lindor, we've got speed and more defense. But if we have Seager and Bryant, we're pretty much set with our, 3-4 hitters. And Seager's a little younger. So much more power. I think we're taking Corey Seager. Keep him in those Dodgers uniforms. I think we got to get a starting pitcher here. ugh, do I really want, like, Rich Hill being the man on my team? Awaka would be nice. Verlander. I mean, we could go Drew Pomeranz. I mean, I think we go either Pomeranz or Corbin. I feel like Corbin has the upside here. B-pot. Four pitches. Rich Hill's probably got more. Man, that's tough. That is really tough. I would almost rather take Osuna right now. No face cam tonight because I just took a shower and I am too lazy to go find a shirt. Salvador Perez? I mean, there's options if I don't want to go pitcher right now. Joey Panic? Get Yelich, lock up some outfield spots. Odubel Herrero? JD Martinez? DeGaud? Nomar Mazara? Look, we need to... I'm gonna get Osuna because I feel like we're not going to have an opportunity at a closer much later, plus super young. So there goes Corbin, a couple picks later. Yelich is gone too. Ugh, that really grinds my gears right there. I mean, we're going to have Jake Odorizzi being our guy. Yeah, we got to get a pitcher here. Jose Quintana? I don't really want to get Rich Hill. I mean, he's pretty good at some stuff, but... I feel like we can wait another round if we want Waka or Carlos Martinez. That's the only thing there. Beef Wellington, Castillo, Brandon Belt. I love Adrian Gonzalez. I wonder how many of these guys will be around later because of their age. Because usually the CPU won't draft old guys. All right, we can get Joey Panic. Nomar Mazara is A potential, right? Maybe we got to get him. Okay. I also wouldn't mind coming back around and getting Miguel Sano for the other corner outfielder. But no, we need starting pitching. Odorizzi gone. Matt's gone. Oh, no. All these guys I wanted are gone. Okay. What's left here? Yeah, we really screwed up here. Okay, let's try to do some stuff here. Let's go get Wainwright to be our anchor. Got a lot of good young options we can grab. Do we go Verlander too? Let's grab Verlander as well. Now I don't feel as bad. Granted, we're still gonna need more guys. Could use a center fielder. Marznik is nice. He's got speed. Trumbo can hit Trum bombs. Grichuk in center isn't like the best idea. Hicks. Tell me more about Hicks. C potential. Get out of here. B pot. Get out of here. I almost wish they would show you the potential here. B pot. B pot. Keon Broxton, not Tyler Naquin. Tyler Naquin's got a pot, so we're gonna have to come back and look at him. So many choices. Let's just go with I'm going to take Jason Worth. I think I hit well with him. Plus a lot of contact. Going to make things happen. Ah, somebody took Michael Fulmer. Do we have a lefty? We don't have a lefty. We can take Let's take Alex Wood. Travis Darno got taken. That could have been a good catcher for us. Wilson Ramos still there. Wilson Contreras. A-pot. Party of Napoli is still available. Some second base options still there. I mean, there are options here that we can go get. Maybe we should get some bullpen relief. Sergio Romo, getting up there in age, but... Will Smith, get a nice lefty in the pen. Go with that. I can work with that. Just trying to get some help out there. Let's get Wilson Contreras as our catcher. Lock this down. Defense seems pretty good. Can swing the stick. Tyler Naquin's still here. I want to go grab... Oh, they took him. Man. I'm going to get Jock Peterson, but I'm also going to come back and get Tyler Naquin. Stick with the Dodgers. Stick with some Dodgers just to keep the home fans happy. Jared Eichhoff. Get Andrew Heaney up here. Schwarber went. Yeah. Naquin there. Malik Smith also there. What starting positions do we still need? First and second. I feel like this V-Mart is always an option. Young Ho Park, what's he doing? Good versus lefties, but I'm drafting a lefty, so that's gonna be tough, isn't it? I just don't like that. V-Mart's got no speed, but I feel like none of these guys really do. Joey Gallo, he's got some. Cron's older, but way more contact, way more. Way more vision. Let's take Kron. Lequin's still here. Let's grab him while we still can. Matt Bush was throwing gas, right? Right, we got four starters. Okay, let's get some more pen. Now we got three in the pen with Bush, Smith, and Osuna. These are relievers. I'm looking for starters. We can go snag Julio Urias. Make him our five starter. Have three lefties. That'd be pretty nasty. Still, lots of good guys down here. Got the catcher. Got first base. Needs second base. Yoan Moncada. We can grab him. Don't really think he's ready to play right now. Let's grab him, but then we're going to come around and we're going to grab... I don't know if we're going to grab Chase Utley. Is there someone? Let's go with this Chase Utley. Let's go with Chase Utley to hold down the position for a year. Oh no, they took him. Man. Alex Reyes is the one who throws gas, right? Let's grab him. And Chaminade is the lefty. Let's grab Alex Reyes. So that gives us a rotation. Obviously, we can go grab an older guy that can slot in somewhere. Shea Simmons, I think, throws gas. Gotta make sure there's nobody hidden down there. I don't want to grab AJ Pierzynski. I feel like I will always be willing to grab A-Rod later. There's no super defensive shortstops, right? Albies. Oh, where's, did my dude get drafted already? I would assume so. Dansby Swanson. No, we can't get him yet. Can't get him yet. I feel like this is going to be a more win in the future team. Than a win now team. But if we're going to make that happen, we're going to need some other players too. Should we get Ichiro just to like do his thing for a little bit? Again, we're the Dodgers, so we need to make sure we don't do anything crazy. Castillo. What do we got? Lefty, lefty, righty, lefty, righty, lefty, righty, righty. Kranz. Righty, right, okay. Let's get Carlos Beltran. Man, somebody took Dansby Swanson. Okay, so Albie's still here? Okay, let's grab him. I only want to do maybe 30 rounds. I think that should be enough to kind of know what we're working with. Blake Snell's dope. Oh, they gave him a fourth pitch. Nice. Brandon Maurer. Okay, outfield set, shortstop set, third base, first base, catcher. I like the idea of having AJ Pierzynski as a good backup lefty off the bench. AJ Reed. APOT could give him a run for his money. I mean, we got a lot of future built into this team. We're going to need more bullpen and a backup third baseman. Everything else seems to be pretty good right now. Jabari Blash. Clint Frazier, he's the one with the Yankees, right? He's supposed to be pretty good. Tyler Austin also supposed to be good. Okay, let's get back to what we need is really pitching. Do I want to grab one of these old guys? I don't know. Hutchinson's kind of coming back. Wandy. Justin Nicolino's pretty good, 12-6. Anybody got something? Players in APOT. I assume Snell's in APOT. Righty, lefty. Let's grab a righty in. I think Aaron Blair is the only one of these guys, right? Yeah, let's grab Aaron Blair. Take Randall Delgado here. Shea Simmons was still out there, and Fultonovich. I think we're getting close here. Wouldn't mind grabbing like one more outfielder or something. Lambo, what up? Raul Mondesi. I thought Demerit's supposed to be good. C-Pot, never mind. Listella can play a bunch of spots. Gives me vision, gives me contact. Whoa, his head looks freakishly large, doesn't it? Right, this guy's head looks freakishly large. No, wait. They fixed it. weird. His head was looking freakishly large a couple times there. Sure, let's grab Ryan Healy. What is this? Round 27? Chaminade just got taken. Big Pelf. I still want to take Ichiro. Brandon Nemo. Tyler Austin can play left, right, and first. Let's go ahead and grab him. If Ichiro is still there, we're going to take Ichiro just because we love Ichiro. Got to take him. Ichiro and Beltran. That's a winning team right there. Round 30. I know everybody wants me to get Bartolo Colon. Singrani's pretty good, right? Is that it? Let's take one more look through and see if there's anybody we really want to grab. Eric Young Jr., he can be fast for us. Travis Jenick, Socrates Brito. Always worth a pickup. Max Caesar. No. Peter O'Brien. The K Machine. 18 Vision. Daniel Nava is 33 years old. I had no idea. Matt Tuiasosopo. This is like the Cubs signed, right? Sardinius. Sardinius doing good for me in that that common player draft that I'm doing. The common player series I'm doing with Millennium. Do I take A-Rod just to YOLO take A-Rod? Jesus Montero. Oh, Jesus Montero is only 26? Oh, man. I had no idea. Great point, Bobo. He says, I gotta take A-Rod. At least you have quality studio analysts on your hands if he doesn't pan out on the field. I mean, we're going to need another catcher next year anyway, so we don't have to worry about that. All right, let's do it. Let's grab that A-Rod. Maybe we'll set some records there. Simulate. Okay, auto, do your thing. I kind of like the team. Young, a lot of future that I'm looking at, but it should be all right, right? Got us a couple more bullpen guys. Oh, well, we're still in spring training, right? Verlander, Wainwright, Wood, Heaney, and Reyes. Not bad. Osuna closing it out. Will Smith, Michael Yanoa, Matt Bush. But I think this is the spring training lineup, so this will have to change, actually. Because I probably should have Maurer in the pros. Contreras, Pierzynski, Spencer Kaiboom, it's a dope name. Cron, Reed, Utley, Mankato, Bryant, Healy, A-Rod. A-Rod's in AAA, come on. Don't do him like that. Albie's at short and is in AAA. Who's my second baseman? Mankato? I might move Albie's to second. Tyler Austin, Benintendi, Jason Worth, Peterson, Naquin. Bunch of right fielders. Okay. Let's, do I want to do lineups? Where's, like, the bench? Oh, they're all in the... This is all spring training, right? Okay. Let me just get through spring training. Whoa, lots of L's. Taking some L's. 10 and 18. I don't believe that for one bit, but... I wouldn't mind having a little bit... one more dude on the... one more dude to use. Can I... Okay, let me send... We have 9 bullpen guys. Let me send down Turner. And this Bundy guy, Birdie. Send down Turner and Birdie. Give me A-Rod. We literally only have 3 outfielders up. How ridiculous is that? Give me Beltran. I need... Who's got to come off the 40-man, then? Oh, no, I guess that's okay. And I really don't need Moncada up, but... We can do with that. Pitching rotation, you can come down here. This guy have stamina? This guy's got stamina. Good, 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 good. Will Smith is the setup. Osuna closed it out. Sure. No DH. Versus a right-handed pitcher. Yeah, let's do that. Let's have Utley lead off. I mean, Kron can hit, though. Maybe we should probably... Maybe that's alright. Maybe we hit Kron too. Why not? Let's do that. Peterson's more of a power guy. Brzezinski there. That should work. Left-handed pitcher, no DH. Huh, you'd think you'd want your switch hitter in for the right, for the lefty, but... Left-handed pitcher, so I want Seager there. Let's do that, I guess? I'm sure that'll be fine. Okay, why is there still an exclamation point up there? I don't know. Well, that's over here. Player search, who cares? Bunch of guys still available out there. Like Danny Uggs. Handbook, gotcha. Should we just roll into opening day? See what's up? Go up against Rich Hill? Let me check my options real quick. Because I know I definitely want to change Buckshot to Reticle. The question is... Okay, so the stuff's on dynamic hitting and difficult and pitching difficulty. And I don't want Reticle, I want Wedge. The stuff's on dynamic difficulty, and I don't know how much I've played. So these dynamic difficulties might still be on pretty easy. Let's rock those classic Padres. Also, I'm going to play on with a quick counts on and broadcast mode. All right. Justin Verlander with the opening day nod. Verlander, I think having Verlander and Wainwright's going to be huge. I think they're going to be clutch for me. Okay, so we got a lefty on the mound. Moncado. Worth crushes lefties. He crushes lefties. I think we're good. I kind of like it, and I like having Jock Peterson hit 8 because he's got that power to dominate from there. I also feel like Rich Hill kind of looks like the guy who's doing the cash register at the food store, but like the guy you don't want to get in his line. Which is an odd description, but I feel like it's apt in his case. Just worried about the lefty. Messing me up with his nasty deuce. Moncado seems fast enough that we should be able to bunt with him. 3-1 count. All right. Oh, we're in Hall of Fame, so we're okay. Okay. Just want to see what he's working with. Full count here. Good leadoff hitter. Show me the wheels. Oh, nice play. Okay, let's go. Throw me a little humpback curve, and I'm taking you down. Two one count to Cron. Oh, that's what I was looking for too. Iggy. Full count. First two batters, he's gonna give him full counts. Yeah, the thing I like about broadcast is you just have a lot more flexibility. Oh, that's a rip. That's going to be 2. Got to hustle, Cron. 49 speed. I need you there. All right. Way to turn on that one. You went the full count? 1-1 to Bryant. If he throws me that little hanger, and I can keep my weight back, we can hit it a ton. I think he's going to throw it. Oh! Wild throw. That's going to get a run in. Whew. Just in time. Excellent, excellent. Corey Seager. Let's go. Alright, 1-2 count. I definitely should have paid more attention on that pitch, but... Oh, got me. You got me. Come on, Worth. Give me a poke, drive him in. 2 strikes, he's going to go fastball away. Nope. Okay, we got one. Happy with that. All right, we got Verlander on the hill. 3-2 count. Seager drifts back, and he makes the play. DJ LeMahieu. 2-1 count. Ooh, got him to chase. Nice. Great pitch. Try to gas him. Whoa, missed. It's all right. Encarnacion. 1-1 count. Good, good. Don't really want him hitting anything. Okay. Why Verlander? I needed an aging ace. Which is why I got him and Wainwright. Two goats to go for me. Stephen Vogt. 1-1 to Vogt. Let's see if we can get a grounder short. Got him. Check him. Oh, come on, Blue. Let's go. Got him. Atta boy, JV. Shut down inning right there. As they say. Get dirty. Oh. Looking to crush that one there. Plays off 2-2 now. Come on now. 2-2. Let's go.
Worked it full.
I feel like we're getting a lot of pitches out of Hill.
Ah.
Come on, Jock. Hey, what do you say now? Hey, 3-1. Whoa, couldn't even hit it past the shadow. That's not good. Three, two to Hayward. Verlander deals. Oh, pulls it. See if we can get him to chase a slider. Nope. Eugenio Suarez. He was running? Come on. Come on, Jay Hay. You're better than that. 72 speed, but only 41 steal. Ooh. Come on now. Oh, wow. Missed my spot completely. Wanted that low and away. It goes up and in and just catches the... I don't even know what it caught because I did not think that was a strike right there. A little change-up action there. 32 pitches for Verlander, 3-2. Oh, hit and run. No! Show me the arm, Mazzara. Good relay. Ooh! Ooh, so close. Oh. That's rough. If that was not a hit and run, we have him at home if they sent him. That's rough. Okay. They tied it up, but should be all right. Man, they really timed that hit and run perfectly. Beautiful San Diego. JV leading it off. Come on, kid. Show me what you're working with. 1-1 count. Let's go. Get through. Oh. Thought we had a chance right there. All right, Mikado, let's go. Granted, I don't really think Mikado should be in the pros right now for this franchise, but it's okay. Please get out of play. Come on, Kron. You hit that Dubleve for me before. Let me get a Jack City USA.
All
All right, all right. I should have probably just taken that. Even if it was a strike, I wasn't where I was looking for it. All right, just fight it off. Make him come to your zone. Make him work. Ah! Nothing I could really do with that, but... Attaboy, Jock. Way to get there. Look at that great first step by young Jock. DJ LeMahieu. Jock. Attaboy. I'm going to regret throwing a changeup, aren't I? Oh. Whoo. Attaboy, Bryant. Nice play. Way to be. Way to be. All right. That was good. That was real good right there. Ooh, makes a play in the field, comes up to bat. You know what it's going to be. Oh, just a second late. He's throwing a lot up here. I should probably move my target over there. Full count. Let's go. Oh, just jammed me a little bit. Dang. Okay. Let's go. Good pitch. Real good pitch. Better take, good pitch. Ooh, I'll take it. I will take that. Definitely not a pitch I should have swung at. And if I would have swung at it, I should have waited and put it to the left, but... I mean, it works. Whatever works. 1-1 count. We're going to power swing right here. I think he's going to go fastball up and away. And I think we're going to power swing. And we're going to crush it. Not a fastball. But we crushed it. Oh! Put him on the track. So close. Yet so far. Really thought we had it. Really thought we had it. Oh. Wow. Wow. I gotta work that to the opposite field with these guys. Can't be trying to pull that. I've been getting beat up on that pitch recently. Man. Come on, Verlander. Excellent. Oh, no. Get there, Mazzara. Yeah. Ooh, nice play. Nice play. Didn't need him getting a hit. Didn't want him on base at all. Oh, and then I hang a slider to Suarez. Wow, he hit that a long way. Ugh. That hurt. Ugh, just hung it up there. And he just teed off. I thought I was going to be lucky this inning. That's where that pitch should have been. Let's go with my 3-2 get out of here pitch. Oh! Come on. Slider out there? Is that going to work? Nope, not going to work. Maybe not trust a rookie catcher. Okay. Okay, that slider might have to call that quits for tonight. Suarez, you son of a bee. Okay, 0-2 count to Wilson Contreras. I'm not ready to take out that's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to go to the bullpen. Screwed that one up real good. I wanted to go to the bullpen and warm someone up. Just in case we needed it. Did not want to sub out my catcher for A-Rod. Or did I? I ask you that. Come on, Jock. Don't beat me with that fastball. Okay. Drop it. One A-Rod is not catching. Technically, he caught those three pitches, but... Come on, Blue. Give me something. Give me one side or the other. Granted, I don't really want to use that slider. Pierzynski, you man. You are a man. Way to make that play. Coming in randomly. Not only do you make a scoop, you make a hose. Love it. Love it. There we go. Gonna throw another slider, though. Probably gonna regret it. I need to just take that slider out. Stop throwing a slider. Come on. Well, he hit that pretty hard. Trying to get him to swing over that changeup. Did not seem to work. I got 2Ks with a vote, so in theory, should be all right. Easy way to second. Okay. Okay. Verlander's got 82 pitches. I mean, we should think about it. Good eye. Verlate. Oh, did we get it all? I think we got a lot of it. Come on, Kron. Yes. Atta boy. We had to tie it up. Whew. What we need right here, a little tie ball game action. Let's go, CB. Show me what you're working with. Oh, okay, I'll take that. Make the big turn. Okay. I'll take 2 for 3 out of from Bryant. No props. Noah Syndergaard got drafted by the Yankees. Nice. Go 3. Show me those wheels, guys. Show me those wheels. Nice. Atta boy, Siegs. All right, Ryan Harper. We got a 3-1 count. Let's leave him in. All right. Fielder's choice. All right, Mazzara. Show me what you're working with. Let's go. Not a straight pop up center field. That's going to be too shallow. Well, we got Przinski in now, who technically probably would have been in to face this guy anyway. So, that's the silver lining of our screw-up before. The question is, with the lead... Alright, two-run lead, do we take out Verlander or leave him in? And if we get up to a spot in the batting order, obviously he's coming out, but 104 mile per hour. Wow. Mile exit velocity on that AJ Przinski hit. Okay. We got a two-run lead, so Verlander is going to see what we can... If we can get through this inning, that would be great. Excellent. Cron, an angel, just moved over to Los Angeles after this draft. Okay. 1-1 count. Wow, stare him down, Verlander. Just stare him down. Got him. Nice. JV having a heck of a start here for opening day. Attaboy, Verlander. You're done for the day. Six innings, five hits, two runs, six Ks. That's good for me. Bringing in a righty. We'll bring in Chase Utley to hit for him. Okay, let's use those guys, see if they can get through the seventh. Then we got Bush or Smith for the eighth. And then Osuna to close it out. I need Moncada to do something, though. Show me what you're working with. Nice, get down. Oh, great play there. Coco Crisp doing work. Two strikes to Cron. Mph. Not bad. 94. Oh, got me with the change. Whew. Okay, lefty. They're all worse against righties. Bring in Yanoa. Yeah, let's get Matt Bush warmed up so we have the combo. Seager, make that play. Okay. Now, see, if this was earlier in the year, before Seager got that throwing bump, that's probably a base hit. No joke. Ooh, left that over the plate. Weak. Full count here. Nice. Ooh, I need a... I would like a double play ball here. Good reaction right there from Seager. I'll take it. Pierzynski hoses out another guy. AJ behind the plate doing work. Love it. Chris Bryant, 2-for-3. 3-0 pitch. Give him the green light? No. Seager also 2-for-3. Full count. None out. Runner on. That's going to be a poke. That might be two. Show me the hustle. No, all right. Say it first. Bryant's going to get to third. Nice. Three-one count to Worth. That should be good. Stay fair. Yes. That's a run. Hold him at second. Okay, Mazzara. Let's go. 3-2 count. Ruin my save situation. There we go. That's going to get one, maybe two. Let's go. Hustle Worth. Attaboy. Okay. Two, one count. AJ Pierzynski. Oh, tried the power swing, and I regret it. All right, Jock, 0-for-3. Prove me wrong. Whew.
Way to be heads up. Yeah. Let's give AJ Reed a chance here. 1-2 count versus the righty. Come on now. I don't know what I say now. There we go. AJ Reed, RBI single up the middle. Welcome to the bigs. I mean, AJ Reed could find himself being our first baseman, though with Kron playing well. It's going to be interesting. It's going to be a fun battle all year. Ooh. A little questionable there. Versus lefty, versus lefty. They're all worse versus lefties, so. Alex Claudio gets his chance. That heavy sinker. One one to LeMahieu. Broke too much. Nice. Great pitch. Attaboy Seager. Great. Two up, two down. Ooh, left it up, but we got a little lucky right there. CJ Kron. Question is Ichiro going to pitch at some point in the season? Ooh, great play. Great play by the shortstop. Unbelievable. Three-0 count to Bryant again. Taking all the way. Might take again. Unless it's going to be in the happy zone. Ooh. C- Come on now. Get foul. Get foul. All right. Nope, don't come back. Okay, okay, okay. Way to hit it right back up the middle. I love it. Love it. Love it when these big hitters can just do what they need to do. Just put it right back up the middle. Easy peasy. Double and two singles on the day for Corey Seager. 3-0 count for him. Oh, he's got the green light. And we got the power swing locked and or loaded. Oh. Let's go. 3-1 count. Power swing again. Locked and loaded. Take it. Take it. Bryant, go. Go, Bryant. Go, Bryant. Go. Go, Bryant. Go, Bryant. Go. Great base running there by Chris Bryant. Going first to third on these singles. Attaboy, Seager. Going down there, getting it, doing work. We're making them use, like, their whole pen. Jason Worth having a rough day. Let's get Beltran and AB here. Though with an 0-2 count, it's going to be tough for Beltran to do anything. Oh, I screwed that up. Come on, Mazzara. Kind of want to finish it out with Claudio, so. One pitch to Brzezinski. Ooh. That was a bit inside right there. Little up top, little up top. 3-1 count. Power swing initiated. Oh, that was ball four. Probably. Full count, two outs, runners on the move. Ah. Just pops it up to the third baseman. Not great, but it's all good. We got, what, a 7-run lead? That's perfectly fine. One count to Hayward, just a little tapper out in front. Brzezinski's there. Brzezinski playing defense like a cat, playing some great offense for us. Ooh, great pitch, Claudio. Just lost him. Might do it. Oh! Coco Crisp just a bit too fast. Didn't have a ton of time to make the turn at second. Oh, that's not good. It's gonna bounce this way. Okay, good relay, good relay. I'm 1-1 to Cesar Hernandez. Come on now. Grounder to second. Play to first. That's going to do it. Dodgers take game one of the season. Not bad. Great outing by Verlander. Six innings, six Ks. Couple knocks for Kron, including that big home run to break up the tie. Player of the game is gonna be Kron. Thanks to his big fly. A little box score action. Who had some hits here? Kron had two. Bryan had three. Seager had four. Two for Mazzara. Used the whole bench. That was the only thing I didn't like. But we did get that hit with A-Rod, even though we screwed that up completely. Doubles by Kron, Seager, Mazzara, and Pierzynski. Home run by Kron. Kron gets an RBI. Two for Worth. Three for Mazzara. One for Pierzynski and one for Reed. Again, Verlander, six innings, six Ks. Yanoa gets the hold. Padres get two hits from Encarnacion. Two from Cabrera. Doubles by Cabrera and Crisp, and a home run by Eugenio Suarez. Rich Hill catches the L after letting up three earned in five innings. Machi also let up three earned in an inning, and Donofrio let up two in an inning, a third. All right. I kind of like this team. A good mix-up of players. I do wish a little bit that I had a little bit of better of an outfield, a little bit more experience out there. Obviously, Jason Worth has it, but I have a lot of young and old players, not a lot of like middle-aged players out there. But yeah, I'm excited to start playing with this team. So that's gonna do it for tonight. Happy to have the draft done, get a win under the belt. If you like this team, drop a like on this video when I put it up on YouTube. Make sure you follow me on YouTube, youtube.com/thatsportsgamer. Hit me up on Twitter, twitter.com/thatsportsgamer. And we're gonna keep doing this series from time to time. This team, as I said, I like it, so this should be fun. It'll give me something to do over the off season if I'm not playing too much Diamond Dynasty, which I don't know how much I'm going to be playing, but now that I have this team, I might not play as much because I'm having a lot of fun here. But thanks for watching. Appreciate it very much, and I'll see you guys again real soon.